Police say 26-year-old Rusty Rumley shot and killed four people at a public housing complex where his ex-girlfriend's family lived.
Preliminary statements from the witnesses indicate that this was an incident of domestic violence.
Under the ruse of needing help moving furniture, investigators say he first shot and killed his ex-girlfriend's mother and her mother's friend outside the building, and then went up to the apartment and asked his ex-girlfriend for a drink.
When she opened the door to the refrigerator to get something, he rushed past her and shot her current boyfriend, Brandon Roscoe's, and a family friend, Danny Wayne Murray.
Rumley fled the scene, and about an hour later, police found his abandoned vehicle in a wooded area not far from his home.
As officers from the Sullivan County Sheriff's Office, Carter County Sheriff's Office, and the Tennessee Highway Patrol surrounded the suspect, they heard a single gunshot and later found the suspect deceased from a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
The city's police chief says a note was found in Rumley's truck, but he declined to release details. Mike Gracia, the Associated Press.